In the newsroom this morning, state police have confirmed that a 60-year-old man in Alabama, New York has died after an ATV crash yesterday. We are expecting to get more information about that crash later today.